Okay, I thought I'd just make a quick video about a service that lets you try out a lot of different large language models. So a lot of people know that you can get access to ChatGPT for free, but they don't know about the service Poe. So I think I've mentioned this a while back in one of my videos, but I thought it's probably worth making a whole video just about it, just because they've updated it as it's gone along. And this allows you really to test out a lot of different models and get a sense of how they are all by yourself for free, or you can pay more if you want to get more access and stuff. So this is the project Poe. It basically has a lot of different language models and it lets you use them. So you sign up, you either give them your email or your phone number, and then you can basically use it. It has both an iOS app, so you can use it on iOS, and it also has an Android app. And so you can use it on Android for anything that you want to do on your mobile phone, etc. Inside of Poe, they have access to the standard ChatGPT or the 3.5 Turbo model, as you can see here. And you can basically use that, I think, as much as you want. But you also get limited access to a bunch of other models. So you can see here that if you want to use GPT-4, you can use GPT-4 and come in and type something in there. You can see that you don't get a lot of access. I think for GPT-4, you're only getting, you know, one thing a day. So you can put in a bunch of things that you want to try and then run it once a day. You also get access to Claude Instant 100K. So this is the model before Claude-2, but has 100K context. And you can basically try that out for a certain number of tries per day. And then Claude-2 100K, you can get access to. So the Claude-2 bot has literally just come out this week. A lot of people have been complaining that you can only get access if you're in the United States or the UK. Here you can come along anywhere in the world and basically get access to it and try it out for yourself. If you subscribe, you can also get access to the 16K model and the GPT-4 32K model in here. So that's something that you can try out if you want to subscribe. The subscription rates start, I think, at roughly $20 US a month for this. And I think they basically work out some sort of currency conversion for wherever you are in the world. You've also got the Google Palm 2 model for the Chat Bison model in here if you want to try that out. That one's not one of the limited ones, so you can have a play with that. You can have a play with ChatGPT. You've got a whole settings area where you can basically see your limits left for this. So in this case, it looks like I've got 30 Claude-2 100K that I can use today. I've got 30 of the Claude Instant. I've only got one of the GPT-4. And you can see the other two currently are not available unless for free. So that those we would have to pay. At any point, if you want to delete all your messages, you can do that. If you want to delete the account, you can do that. Another cool thing that they have in here is this idea of that you can make bots and that people have made a whole bunch of bots. So you can see here, I've basically got this time traveler's bot in here. And what do we know about it? I think we know that this is an OpenAI model. My guess is it's probably the 3.5 Turbo. But you can see in here, we can basically communicate with this. So we can ask it things and it will play sort of a role and tell us about different things. So here we've got like the Renaissance. It's giving us the sort of key things from that time and then giving us some news stories. So you'll see that there's a whole bunch of these that you can come and go through. So you can get ones that help you to write Midjourney prompts for you. You can get ones that play different characters, DALL-E bot prompt here. We can get some that maybe help with coming up with different rap lyrics. There are a whole bunch of different ones in here. Quite a number of them are humorous and funny to look at as you go through this. So that's something definitely worth looking at. And if you want to, you can actually make your own bot. So you can come in here and you can pick the base bot that you would use for this. So you can see that, okay, we've got a limited number of these. We can give it a handle. We can give it a description. And then we can put in our prompt that people won't actually see, but will guide the bot of how to have its personality, how to have its character, etc. We can then make the bot accessible. You can play around with some suggested replies or all this kind of thing for doing it. So this is a fun sort of thing of where you could actually make up a bot for a child or for someone to play a particular role and then put it in here. And all this is free, right? You don't have to pay unless you want to have more unlimited. It's not fully unlimited, but more access to these high-end models. That we know these high-end models can be expensive. So I certainly don't see that as a problem that they're charging for that. But anyway, the main thing I wanted to show people is that this is how you can get access to Claude 2 if you're outside the US. Poe seems to be updating a lot as new models come out. It is definitely worth setting up an account. It's not going to cost you anything. You can then use it on your mobile phone with their app for doing that. And if you've got it all logged in on the same account, they will all sync and you can look at them across each platform. Another key thing I wanted to point out too was that you can upload files here. So you can basically upload a file, and you can do it not just with the Claude 2 model, but you can also do it with the GPT-4 model. So you can see here, yesterday I basically uploaded a PDF paper into GPT-4, and then I asked it, can you summarize this paper and let me know the key points and outline? And sure enough, it was able to do this. So this is perhaps the closest thing in ChatGPT at the moment would be the code interpreter for doing this. But this is not really built for code so much. It's just built like normally you would use one of these kind of models. So it's quite nice to play around with it and see, you know, okay, how can do with something that you upload in here. And it seems that you can do the uploading for the Google Palm models or any of the other models as well. So I just thought I would point out this service. Like I said, again, you don't have to pay if you don't want to. You can get some limited access for free. If you want to look at paying, this could be an alternative to paying for ChatGPT Plus for this kind of thing. You can share your conversations. You can do all the normal things that you can do with this. As always, if you like videos like this, please click like and subscribe. I'll be doing a lot more videos looking at the latest things in large language models coming up soon. If you've got any questions or comments, please put them in the comments below. I will talk to you in the next video. Bye for now.